Welcome to Krishna's Kitchen Jatvakhana. Today I will show you.
Take half cup coarsely grinded besan and 1/4 cup ghee, clarified butter. And now we at medium heat roast this. See, you can see the bubbles. Now it is ready and it is softly, you can mix it. See, and now add 1/4 cup milk powder. Put off the heat and add your good
jaggery,
or jaggery you can say. This is 1/3 cup jaggery. You can add as per your need, 1/2 to 1 cup. And put off your heat now. Once your gud or jaggery is melted, add 1/3 cup or 1/2 cup roasted almond powder and milk powder. This contain badam, pista, ilaichi, kesar, kaju. 1 to 2 tablespoon. Now mix all this. Mix very well. Serve your besan barfi. Garnish it with the dry fruit. Any dry fruit you can add, kaju or cashew or pistachio or badam and kesar on the top. Serve this besan barfi with pistachio and saffron, and happy Diwali to all my viewers.
So thank you very much for watching this video, and have a good day, and see you in our next video.